Hi, my name is Emily Thiel. I teach the violin, the viola, and the cello at the Lone Star School of Music. So today, I'm just going to be talking about some big-name cellists that you should really know about if you play the cello. So the first one is Yo-Yo Ma. You may have heard of him before. He's been famous for a long time. And the piece you should listen to by him are his versions of the cello suites. I think they're some of the best. The second person is Jacqueline Dupre. She plays arguably a really good, maybe one of the best renditions of the Elgar Cello Concerto. And the third and fourth people are a little bit newer. They are Daniel Müller-Schott, who has just an amazing cello tone. I've just heard some amazing sounds come from his playing. And the last person is Joshua Roman, who is a younger cellist who is famous for playing the 40 Popper Etudes just week after week after week. It's like some of the best that you will ever hear. So those are my four famous cellists that I think any cellist should listen to. If you are interested in seeing other videos, you can find them on our YouTube page. Thanks for watching.